That place is tight.
That long shot will regret slinging lead at us!
Here's a bit of free advice, stranger. If you ever find yourself against Pig and Sticker, local bad boy and all-around bunghole, I'd ship the shit out of them. Just saying.
Pink eyes, jockeys!
Where's your car now, driver?
We come to you! What?
Thank you. These lands will echo with your screams for ages. You've come into my house now. Thank you.
bait on that thing in the silo. Got a reward to collect.
Hey, you. How's things going for you? Just because you do us good, don't mean you good. Just so you know.
We got the sale. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot.
Place. That highway must be to the north.
The wind catcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps, but the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross marks the spot. But you better know exactly where you're going. The dunes are treacherous.
We're looking for a church.
Church what?
A sanctum. Temple, altar. Tower with a big cross on it.
Oh, yeah. That sounds easy to spy from afar, but, well, I know of no such place.
Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. And it should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter in the Dead Barrens too. Now there's a convoy. I'll show you where it usually is.